Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Well, enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far.
I can give you a ride.
I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Well, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
Do you have a car in here? There you go.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so...
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get out to figuring out life.
Oh, yeah? You got any plans?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is...
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for... What was it? Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist. Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street, always buckle your seatbelt, and only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive, you know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by. Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple? Still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know...
Animal of the Chinese calendar.
The Sifu. You used to have the whole... I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong, escaped its influences, its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn? I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher. Your failure is truly breathtaking.
Do you think Dom very same?
Survive a couple rounds. Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
Whoa!
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
I've been so alone ever since I left the tribe. That's just how it goes, 'cause I like to